that when you're living in a situation with somebody who is very powerful, and this is from my own experience, mm-hmm. living as a child in severe abuse, mm-hmm. when you have somebody who has control of the directionality of your world, you try to make them happy. And that is just a survival tactic. And actually, it's a really frickin' smart survival tactic.
Right, sure.
You have to make yourself safe.